Kyle Bullpen came in, did an outstanding job too, and Kelvin shut the door. I mean, great pitching, great defense, and we were able to squeeze one out.
We were looking first pitch fastball there?
It's just looking for something up there. You know, put a good swing on it, hit it hard, and, lucky enough to get a run.
How hard is it to hit a ball that hard today? What were the conditions, the way they were?
Yeah, it's not ideal, you know. Just got lucky, you know, can you say?
What have you seen from Bauer in the previous
Good stuff, time? Good stuff, really good stuff. He's locating well, throwing the slider well. Wow. Great curveball. He pitched really well. Yeah.
Was a home run trot one of the best ways to try to keep warm? Or?
Nah, I mean, as a DH, you know, when they're doing stuff and on the bike, swing the bat, so.
Just what are the kind of the difficulties of hitting in weather like just this? I mean, the whole week has been kind of like this, but how hard is it to hit in these conditions?
Yeah, it's definitely tough, not only for myself, for my teammates, but for the other team as well. So it's not like we have to deal with it ourselves. The opposing team has to deal with it as well. So.